They fight their way forward under a withering fire. The Marines in the desperate battle for Tarawa, amid a bedlam of explosion and shooting. A Marine's helmet shot off by the murderous fire. Terrifying with the realism of the island war against the Japs, these motion pictures were made by Staff Sergeant Norman Hatch, a Marine Corps photographer. Pictures that give a close-up eyewitness view of the deadly struggle on the Coral Isle. Running Japs shot by the Marines. The Battle of Tarawa is officially described as the most ferocious fight the Marines have ever been in. The island was conquered in 76 hours, but each hour was terrifying with violence of gunfire and the hurling of grenades. Wounded men as they fall are taken back quickly for treatment. Hospital work in the fighting line and under fire. They are given treatments of blood plasma. In the Gilberts, we had 2,680 wounded, and the killed numbered 1,092. Price of a great victory. Reinforcements landed by boats of the Coast Guard, which plays an heroic part in the operation. A dive bomber attacks a Jap position on shore, blasting it. The flamethrower destroys an enemy strong point on a dock as the American advance goes on. All weapons are used in this inferno of strife. They're gambling with death and playing for high stakes. The capture of Tarawa and seizure of the Gilberts is the first blow that cracks the Jap island defenses in mid-Pacific. Such is the global meaning of this desperate fight by the Marines. An assault on the blockhouse, one of the elaborate maze of Jap fortifications on the island which have to be stormed. Attack against a Japanese pillbox on the shore, and this is the climax. The enemy pillbox positions are cunningly constructed and concealed. To assault them takes measureless fighting skill and raw courage. And that's what you see here. They are flirting with death and know it. Each man is aware that doom may strike him at any moment. Motion pictures have never shown a scene of more intense realism. A prisoner taken in the capture of the pillbox. The Japs wiped out. 4,000 on the island, all destroyed. Admiral Hill and General Smith in command, and battle-tired leathernecks are congratulated by Lieutenant Colonel Arnold Johnson, who trained this outfit. Heroes of as dread an ordeal of battle as warriors have ever faced. Great work, fellows. You're the tops as fighting men. Their officer speaks heartening words of praise to the conquerors of Tarawa. The island fortress of the Japs is now under the stars and stripes.